Hey guys, welcome to this tutorial. In this session, I would like to show you how to install Brew on your system. That's right, command not found for Brew. Homebrew is the missing package manager for macOS or Linux, and that's why if you have a Mac or Linux, it's quite inevitable to use. The installation is pretty easy. You simply just write the following script in your terminal. Then hit enter, write your password, again hit enter, now Brew is installed on my system and I can use it. And now, let's say someday you are done using Brew and you would like to uninstall it from your system. That's also very easy. You just come back to the previous command and exactly there where you have installed, you write uninstall. That's how uninstall script will be started and it will remove Brew from your system. I will now hit enter. I'm asked if I want to remove my installed packages. Yes, enter. I will write my password and that's it. Brew was removed from my system, but still the following possible homebrew files were not deleted. So you have to check it yourself and you may remove them. If you try out the command, it doesn't work anymore. And that's it. That's how you install and uninstall Brew from your system. Please like, comment, and if this is the first time you are watching one of my videos, don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.